Good day everyone, I'm Lady Mesa. I'm here to discuss about the chain rule rational functions. We have the first example, the integral of 5 over 2x minus 3 dx. And so, in this function, we need to review the denominator, which is the 2x minus 3. So, review plus 2x minus 3. So, du. And the derivative of 3 is 0, and the derivative of 2x is 2, dx. So divided by 2, both sides, and du over 2, and cancel out this, and we become the dx. Now integrate this function. Since we have the value of dx, we can substitute in this side. So integration of 5 over u, because the 2x minus 3 we can lift u. So and the value of dx is du over 2. In these 10 steps we need to transpose the constant to the left side or outside the integral sign, which is the 5 and the 2 in the lower side. So 5 and the 2 integral. So we can now transpose the 5, so the remaining is 1 and over u, and this is up in this solution. We all know that du over u is fn absolute u plus c. So copy the 5 over 2 and fn absolute u plus c. So substitute the value of u, which is the 2x minus 3. So 5 over 2 and absolute 2x minus 3. So this is the final answer. And that is the basic way in solving chain rule rational functions. Thank you for watching.